you have entered Ardivanus Lobot's Tower. We will head toward the Astrange Space Center after passing through the universe.
Go ahead, Ryan. But watch out for contaminated weapons.
You seem to have safely entered the forest.
I know that it's a secret mission. Can you tell me the target already? I'm just not used to carrying out a mission without knowing what the target is.
Alright. I told you that we were able to retrieve a lot of information from the ship facility that you guys destroyed, right? Well, it seems that any information stored on an individual crystal gets collectively shared by all the other crystals. Is that really possible? I've heard that even among terrestrial life forms, an individual learns a new way to hunt. The same method of hunting was likely acquired by other individuals all around the world. This may be like the collective unconscious that you
have. It's hard for me to understand difficult things, so can you explain it more in layman's terms?
The information that comes into contact with crystals is being leaked to all the contaminated weapons.
I see. So you're making it as unclear as possible to you.
That's correct.
Tell us the reason for aiming for the Astrange Space Center.
Well, I'm sorry about this sudden topic, but we'll have to go to outer space.
I see. Excuse me, what did you just say?
I will officially relay the Council mission. Both Bellwether and Fighting Thunder will head toward the planet where the crystals exist and destroy the source of the crystals flying into the Earth. That's it. Don't worry. Bellwether and Biden were both created to be active in outer space. You learned that during the training, right? That's not the problem. The sudden mission?
This is the official mission to us from the Council, right?
Yes. I'm sorry, Max, for not asking you to do this reckless mission. But it is the kind of crazy mission that you despise.
You tell us to go somewhere, and whether it is the end of the universe or otherwise, we'll accomplish the mission.
Thanks, Max. are approaching the acceleration unit momentarily. Be sure to back the bell up, Raiden. Surely, Raiden. Break away in 3, 2, 1. I know it's a breakaway mission, but I would have liked it if you had destroyed the world. I'm calculating the coordinates. Since it was a breakaway to avoid the enemy attack, it seems to be quite far from the right.
What can we do? Head toward the destination point while walking up the cosmic knowledge.
Why do they need weapons in this game?
The equipment for removing the cosmic guard appears to have been contaminated by the crystals. What we could realize is contamination has spread outside of the game.
I realize that it's really tough with the contaminated weapons, but there's not much time until the warp device will be activated. Please hurry toward the destination.
Is the warp device the Alkabir drive that was successfully experimented with, like, around 3 years ago, right? It creates space-time foam based on the contraction and essential space.
The device will be used on the enemy planet. Hurry up, because we can't be late.
Numerous contamination responses have been detected among the debris of the planet. Leaving from the colony area and will be arriving at the destination. Contaminated weapon spawned at 9 o'clock. What? That's way too big.
I know this one. It's Angle, the space debris retrieval column. This is the contaminated. Stand firm to the end, Ryan. Got it? Say we are fortunate in that they have been destroyed before they can attack.
Raiden and Bellwether are heading toward the destination.
We will somehow be able to make it according to schedule.
It's developed into an interesting twist.